Did you know? Before finally being accepted, J.K. Rowling's original Harry Potter pitch was rejected by 12 publishers. It was finally accepted by Christopher Little, an obscure London literary agent.